So I grew up in Brooklyn, New York as a Korean-American girl. And so I think growing up, being taunted, ching chong, you know, being made fun of, all that stuff was just a normal part of life. Like we never really...